Hi there, it's Dr. Davis again. And what exactly is irritable bowel syndrome? I'm sure you know the feeling, even though you may not know the name. Irritable bowel syndrome, or spastic colon, is one of the most common intestinal disorders. Most doctors and patients find it hard to clearly define just what irritable bowel syndrome is. It used to be a diagnosis of exclusion where the doctor would finally label your symptoms as IBS when they couldn't think of anything else to call it. But IBS research has advanced so much in the last 5 years that it has cleared the path to a much fuller understanding of the cause and effects of IBS. This syndrome, or collection of symptoms, may start with indigestion, bloating, gas, and abnormal bowel frequency, and then progress to abdominal pain, cramping, heartburn, diarrhea alternating with constipation, and nausea. In addition, many patients have what are called extra-intestinal symptoms that are outside the digestive tract, like fatigue, fibromyalgia, urinary frequency, brain fog, skin conditions, and headache. Unfortunately, people tend to travel a disheartening journey starting with over-the-counter medications and then turn to their doctor for stronger drugs, and then possibly the gastroenterologist for a colonoscopy and barium enemas. Along the way, they may have realized that some foods increase their symptoms, and so tried limiting their diet so much that they're afraid to eat. And in the end, sadly, they continue to suffer and may even be on antidepressants. IBS is a problem in three fundamental areas: bacterial imbalance, neurology, and inflammation without the outward signs of the more aggressive gut diseases like inflammatory bowel disease or IBD or Crohn's disease. It can be considered a functional disorder where the bowel doesn't work properly and has increased sensitivity and pain, most often in the left lower area of the abdomen. There can be decreased gut contractions that cause constipation, called IBS-C, or increased contractions causing diarrhea, called IBS-D. In this circumstance, the diarrhea is usually brief, and a mucus coating is often observed. Initially, the symptoms are minimal, but each new problem slowly adds to the next until your symptoms overflow, limiting your quality of life. This may take years to fully develop, and you might not recognize the beginning phases because the surface of the digestive tract has no pain receptors to let you know what troubles are on the way, and because some of the symptoms you have don't seem to be related to the gut at all. Medication may temporarily decrease your symptoms, but your underlying condition is not improved in any way and will probably result in decreased absorption of vital nutrients, leading to new problems and worsening your old ones. Now, there's good news. By far the most effective approach is much simpler than you think, but it does require a plan. The first thing to consider is that the cause of your IBS is probably not a recent event. It's likely that this has been developing for quite some time, involving several aspects of digestion, but the only way to expect a lasting resolution is to determine the actual cause. And we get to this cause by testing, but not guessing. Testing the gut is now a reliable and non-invasive way to scientifically direct our approach so that we don't have to waste time hunting for the right combination of supplementation, diet change, and lifestyle modification. I'll go over the testing options in other videos, but you should know that it's not only possible, but probable, that with proper treatment, the gut environment begins to improve, the inflammation in the walls of the gut decreases, leading to an improved immune picture, better nutrient absorption, and normal function. And when this happens, the other extra-intestinal symptoms like headache, brain fog, skin reactions decrease as well. If you're interested in other information about natural ways to solve your IBS problem, please visit our site and subscribe to make sure that you're getting all the updates and new videos as they come online. And if you'd like to work with me personally, you can let me know there too, so that we can get that set up as soon as possible. Health is on the way.